MetaGamr sought prey upon the weak and impressionable, who in turn worshipped them as gods. Calling themselves the White Mantle, these converts sacrificed innocents and toppled the Crichton monarchy. The chaos they inflicted on Tyrion was short-lived. They were eventually crushed, and their scattered remnants went into hiding. But pockets of their fanatical followers have been operating in the shadows ever since.